Hello once again, YouTube. Where left off, we've started the cutscene and now we're gonna continue it.
What took you so long?
Had to let you win.
Liquid age.
Set up a board over here. Oh.
Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're going to be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yeah.
There you go. Bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a... what? An eyelet. That's probably not even human. Unless the gas station job. Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Ah, good. I'm going to stay here a minute longer than I have to.
Yeah, I don't even know what it is.
So I think our little experiments show that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carry military-grade hardware past near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Lido Bay is, well, it's a bay. So you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. They'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Okay.
You sure this is the guy?
So what we're choosing for? Yeah, sure.
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
And I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, mi casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
Not too sharp.
But, I'll be right.
Adios, amigos!
He just puts it back in the... What the fuck, Trevor? I thought you were going to do that. Nice eating, Trevor. Okay, I'm not able to switch right now.
Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gonna be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man!
Fuck you.
Ah, you move!
Let's go to that mission. It's right over there. It's not too far. Still gray. This is not a too bad car, I mean, for a Cavalier or a Kia. I don't know how to say it out in English. But it's an old car. A really old one. And they set a wheel and a new engine in it, and now it's like this. Yeah, okay, after this video, I'll be going to the bear room because I need to go there like fucking hell. Right now. The fuck?
Hey, Jimmy, it's your dad. Listen, if you get this, can you give me a ring? Tell your mom, too, will you? And Tracy. Please, son.
Daddy's been a bad boy. Please, son. Want a sniff?
The fuck is wrong with you?
way I see it, this country was built by and for gasoline. So I'm just trying to prove my patriotic duty by, you know, doing this stuff. Oh, man. It's cheap.
If he's gonna drink that stuff, he's really dead.
Gasolina? No.
Wow. Sorry, Mrs. M. Jesus. Mikey, you want a beer? Oh, shit, I'm sorry, I don't have any low carb.
Fuck you. Where'd you two go when you went out, you and your boyfriend?
Why do you care?
I don't care. Just trying to conversate.
Wow, I was out putting some people in their place.
Ah, you know, there's more to this gig than just going crazy all the time, killing everyone in sight.
Just because I like a life and you feel guilty about it doesn't make you more of a man than me. And you know what? Deep down, I know you believe the bullshit, the picket fences, the fucking happy endings,
and your street philosopher bullshit. That's gotten you real far. Oh, yeah. You've achieved perfect balance.
Balance? You gone. And 10 years in the sun, the rain has melted. You say words that have no meaning. What is balance, huh? Huh? Did I fucking kill a
I don't know what so this conversation is about that you keep having.
Tuesdays and Thursdays, hookers and sticking up joints, huh? You call me mad? Fuck, compared to you, I'm the sanest motherfucker I know. Sane. Okay. I am so fucking sane that I should open a fucking mental health clinic.
Okay. Yeah.
Fuck. Now you're gonna stop being an asshole?
I don't know, but I'll try.
Well, that.
So where the why is Franklin not coming?
I spoke to Franklin.
Why?
Unlike you, he hears that his homie's having trouble, right? And he has no problem coming out.
So you're ensuring that we lie low. Out here, by calling LS and inviting a known accomplice of ours to come out here, what, for a little visit?
That is so fucking typical. So typical. You don't even ask about the trouble. You instantly think about yourself.
You're right.
Okay, can you just go through with this?
Apologize.
It's not good enough. I'm leaving. Might die. Hope you're happy.
Hey, I'm coming with you.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
Nothing else can be. Get out of this fucking dump.
You're not going.
Have fun, bud.
I'm going. Make sure you
don't stay out too late.
What the fuck? I'm guessing she does care about us.
So what is Franklin doing for you anyway?
Why the fuck this car? What? Okay, what the fuck?
Shit! They see us, man! We gotta stay on!
Chop, chop.
That's right, chop. We gonna fuck them up as soon as Trevor get here.
So I just have to focus about this.
Alright, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo. When one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good. Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off.
What
deal
the
with these business dealing
I really
the
didn't
expect
that.
Can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling home.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
Alright.
I really didn't expect they would take the road away. I mean, that's something you can... That's just really, Well, no lies. That's good. I just care about that.
Hellfire! I got your back, homie. Find it. Oh, shit!
I I do want to take something to protect myself with.
Trevor, man, shit, you hear? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed up.
They crashed? Are they dead?
No, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support like right fucking then.
Okay.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the sandy shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Ellie. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Oh, from the beginning. I'm guessing that's Chop. That's a fucking animal. Let's just see where the fuck these fuckers are. Catching that strength in. I'll be Chop, fuck yeah, Chop Chop. I'm guessing Chop doesn't know where he's going. fucking just here to fuck her. So this will be it for this episode. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.